sign up and reportedly blindsided senior royals when they allegedly handed their former home over to and husband Jack Brooksbank, the Duke of Duchess of Sussex, who are said to have spoken directly to Eugenie and Jack about their move to Frogmore Cottage without consulting the royal family. A source told the senior royals were initially blindsided by the idea for Harry and Meg to let Eugenie and Jack move in. Related articles. Get exclusive celebrity stories and fabulous photo shoots straight to your inbox with OKS. You can sign up at the top of the page. Obviously, the Queen was told after the couples had spoken about the plan, but it is very much a deal done between Harry, Meghan, Eugenie and Jack. There is a close bond between them. Eugenie, 30, who recently, and 34-year-old Jack are said to have moved into the refurbished 5-bed home in Windsor 2 weeks ago after speaking directly to the Sussexes. They are reportedly going to house-sit into the new year as Meghan and Harry allegedly insist Frogmore Cottage is their UK home. Related articles. Insiders from the palace have now started calling them the new Fab Four, a term which was previously used to describe Meghan, 39, and Harry, 36. And the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge. A Buckingham Palace spokesman said, "Frogmore Cottage is the private residence of the Duke and Duchess of Sussex, and as such any arrangements are a matter for them." It's been said that the royal couple moved the majority of their belongings from their former home and shipped them off to Los Angeles in the middle of the night so as not to draw attention to it. A source previously told the same publication, "Removal vans pitched up in the dead of the night and cleared out the cottage. They definitely did not want to be seen." Emptying their home and handing over the keys is a pretty strong sign Harry and Meghan have no plans to return. It appears they are tying up loose ends as they plan to extend their stay in the US, perhaps permanently. The royal family. Related articles. The insider added, "Frogmore was kitted out to Meghan and Harry's tastes with son Archie in mind, so it is the perfect place for a couple to bring up a baby. It has the bonus of being around the corner from her parents and, of course, the Queen." Harry and Meghan didn't fancy Frogmore for whatever reason, but Jack and Eugenie are delighted with it.